Testing 1, 2. Okay, they're on. Good evening, everyone. My name is Monte Griffin, and I am the director of bands at Northeastern High School.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Nick Stanley. I'm the director of bands at Pasquotank County High School. Thank you all for coming out to our second annual Blue and Green Christmas. These students have done a fantastic job with everything. We've had how many rehearsals together, Mr. Griffin?
About 7.
Yeah, close to it. We're new this year. We're going to have a jazz portion on the end, so after you hear the symphonic portion, hang around for a minute. We'll have about a 5 to 10 minute intermission to clear the stage and set up the jazz stuff, and then we'll go from there. But without further ado, I think Mr. Griffin will take the first piece, and we hope you enjoy the second annual of Blue and Green Christmas. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome.
Thank you. traditional carols, including Hark the Herald Angels Sing and Walk by My Sheep. The meaning behind this holiday tune is to spark happy memories and is associated with joy and festiveness. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you for your support.
thank you so much for all of your support.
Moving all these students around is not an easy task, and we would be, we are certainly grateful to Raymond Brumsey and Mark Ashworth for being our bus drivers. They take Pasquotank to Northeastern or Northeastern to Pasquotank. I don't know if either of them are here tonight, but either way, thank you guys so much for all you do for both programs.
I would like to thank the Northeastern High School Dance Club. Always there for our students, for whatever they need, so thank you. Ms. Tabor, honestly, I do not know what would happen in this band if you were not a part of it. From the bottom of my heart, you have been a staple in this program and a great support to me and most of all the students. So thank you so much. Last week, you took on a lot when I was out sick, so I definitely appreciate that. So Ms. Tabor, thank you, and thank you.
To the PCHS band boosters, thank you guys so much for what you've done to help tonight work and for the our competitive season that we just finished off. It has been a blast. I think our students have had a blast with this, and thank you guys so much. I think we also have some other distinguished guests. I know I've seen Dr. Parker and Ms. Warden. I see Charles Jordan, one of our county commissioners, Mr. Overman, one of our county commissioners. If anybody else with the Board of Education, the county commissioners, city council, other important figures in Pasquotank County, Elizabeth City, if you're here, if you could just slip your hand up so you can be recognized. Anybody else? I see somebody in the back. I can't see y'all. Thank you for being here tonight.
Last but definitely not least, I have to give it up for these students. You know, this since we started this, it has really been a task, not just on myself and Mr. Stanley, but on the students. Some of them play sports, but yet they are still at rehearsal. They still practice their music at home, and if it was not, not for them, then this would not happen. So definitely we have to give it up for our students and you as parents. I want to say thank you so much for allowing your children to be a part of this. You know, I know some of you already get off work, you have to go pick the students up, do dinner, so I know it's a lot. And again, thank you so much.
Absolutely.
So this last song is titled A Holiday Sing-Along, and it's exactly what it says. You will hear very familiar Christmas melodies. So as they are playing, please feel free to sing. Just like Mr. Sanders said, even if you can't sing, just sing out anyway. Maybe the person besides will do a cover of your bad notes or whatever. Alright, so our last piece, a holiday sing-along.
Thank you.
restrooms are in the back. Thank you guys so much for a great first half, and we'll see you in about 5 or 7 minutes. Thank you.